Therapist?
Don't let your heart be filled with sorrow.